wakes all the neighbors with her sweet dreams. But no one complains, their hearts still at ease when they hear Mother praying so loud,
loud,
loud.
When they hear Mother praying so loud in her sleep.
I'm home at night and the first thing I hear is a sweet tender voice ringing so clear. She's thanking the good Lord for all he has done and praying that God will save everyone.
My mother prays so loud in her sleep, she wakes all the neighbors with her sweet dream. But no one complains, their hearts feel at ease when they hear Mother praying so loud,
loud,
loud.
When they hear Mother praying so loud in her sleep.
When Mother is praying so loud in her sleep, upon her face there's a smile so sweet. There's a picture I wish that the whole world could see when Mother is praying so loud in her sleep.
My mother prays so loud in her sleep, she wakes all the neighbors with her sweet dreams. But no one comes, their hearts feel at ease when they hear Mother praying so loud,
loud,
loud.
When they hear Mother praying so loud in her
church on Sunday and leave the Savior out, you feel like you're alone when they all begin to shout. When you get that old time religion, you want the world to know,
but you won't have to ask nobody.
You can feel it in your soul, you can feel it in your soul, and you want the world to know,
and you won't have to ask nobody.
You can feel it in your soul.
Some people ask their neighbors about the ways of sin and what they have to do for Christ to live within. But let me tell you, brother, there's one thing you should know,
and you won't have to ask nobody.
You can feel it in your soul, you can feel it in your soul, and you want the world to know,
and you won't have to ask nobody.
You can feel it in your soul.
If you have that kind of religion and don't know what to do,
You better pick up your Bible and read the pages through. He tells you in his word of things you want to know.
And you won't have to ask your neighbor.
You can feel it in your soul. You can feel it in your soul and you won't worry.
And you won't have to ask nobody.
You can feel it in your soul.
Sadly,
they have gone home,
gone
they
home.
They have gone home. They joined the heavenly fold. They're walking the streets of pure gold. They left one by one as their work here was done.
Gone
they have gone home,
gone home.
One day I fell down on my knees and Jesus heard me pray. He filled me with his spirit and he washed my sins away. And then the bells of glory for me began to toll. Now Jesus keeps the joy bells ringing in my soul. Joy bells, everlasting joy bells. I can hear them ringing while the hallelujahs roll. Joy bells, heavenly joy bells, keep the joy bells ringing deep down in my soul. Hallelujah's roll. Joy bell, joy. joy bells. Keep the joy bells ringing deep down in my soul. He keeps the joy bells ringing deep down in my soul. Was there my blessed Savior cried? Forgiven, for they know not what they do. Oh, sinner friend, for thee he died. His hands are gently knocking on your door. Outside, he's bidding to come in. His heart is breaking as he waits. Someday he's coming back to claim his own. We'll fly to heaven's golden shore. A crown of life he gives on that glad day. With him we'll live forevermore. His hands are gently knocking on your door. Outside he's bidding to come in. His heart is breaking as he waits for you to wash you free from every sin. Those cruel thorns that pierced my Savior's head, the blood was flowing down his face. In shame, forsaken, there he hung and died. Oh, sinner friend, he took your place. His hands are gently knocking on your door. Outside, he's pleading to come in. His heart is breaking as he waits. Well, it's bubbling, 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 bubbling in my soul. Hallelujah, I'm so glad I'm in the heavenly fold. The joy that someday will be mine, the half has not been told. That's why joy is bubbling, bubbling, bubbling in my soul. Well, it's bubbling, 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 bubbling in my soul. hallelujah, I'm so glad I'm in the heavenly fold. The joy that someday will be mine, the half has not been told. That's why the joy is bubbling, bubbling, bubbling in my soul. That old-fashioned preacher proclaimed God's holy word. That old-fashioned preacher that told us on the cross how Jesus came down to save those who were lost. You could feel the Holy Spirit and you knew that God was there when that old-fashioned preacher would kneel to lead in prayer. Said the blood of Jesus would take your sins away. There seemed to be a tear in almost every eye when he told us how for love the Savior had to die. That old-fashioned preacher that told us of the cross, how Jesus came down to save those who were lost. You could feel the Holy Spirit and you knew that God was there when that old-fashioned preacher would kneel to lead in prayer. Would kneel to lead in prayer.
I'm working on it all.
I'm working on it all.
That leads to glory.
That leads to glory.
I want to shake.
I want to shake my Savior's hand. My Savior's hand.
I'm building my hope
on things
eternal.
On things eternal,
I'm working on the road.
I'm working on the road to glory land.
Each day gets so lonely while living here below. My Savior's waiting patiently. I'm planning now to go. I want a firm foundation that's built with God's own hand. So now I've started building a road to glory land. I'm working on a road,
I'm working on a road
that leads to glory.
That leads to glory.
I want to shake
my Savior's hand. My Savior's hand.
I'm building my hope.
I'm building my hope
on things eternal.
On things eternal.
I'm working on a road.
I'm working on a road to glory land.
Oh, listen to me, sinners, don't you want to go? You know we have no promise of living here below. You know he suffered for our sins and died upon the cross. For all who did believe on him, their souls would not be lost. I'm working on a road.
I'm working on a road.
It leads to glory.
That leads to glory.
I want to shake.
I want to shake my Savior's hand. My Savior's hand.
I'm building my hope.
I'm building my hope.
Things eternal.
Some things
things eternal. I'm working on the road.
I'm working on the road to glory land.
And when this road is finished, I want to travel on. I can hear the angels singing up there around the throne. I want to see my mother and take her by the hand. As soon as I have finished the road to glory land, I'm working on a road,
I'm working on a road
that leads to glory.
That leads to glory.
I want to
shake my Savior's hand, my Savior's hand.
I'm building my heart,
I'm building my heart
on the things eternal,
on the things eternal.
I'm working on a road,
I'm working on a road to glory land,
to glory.
As you travel down this road of life, dear brother, do you ever give a thought as you go on? You know today's the day, oh brother, won't you pray? Be ready for tomorrow may never come. Oh, won't you listen now, dear brother? Don't ever put it off another day. You know that God's will, heed him while you may. Be ready for tomorrow may never come. You know we have no promise of tomorrow. Father, the book says today's the day. Make your peace with God before this road you try. Be ready for tomorrow may never come. Oh, won't you listen now, dear brother? Don't ever put it off another day. You know that God's will, heed him while you may. Be ready for tomorrow may never come. Don't forget to stop a while and think it over. Don't travel on without the love of God. The road may end today, oh, heed him while you may. Be ready for tomorrow may never come. Oh, won't you listen now, dear brother? Don't ever put it off another day. You know that God's will, oh, heed him while you may. Be ready for tomorrow may never
come. She labors so hard in this world. That most mothers know, raising her children on the widow's small pay, washing and ironing since Dad passed away. I wanna go to heaven when this life is over.
Mother, my crown.
realize it when I was a lad. Just how great a burden my mother had. Adoption was offered, but Mama said no. She raised us and taught us the right way to go. I want to go to heaven when this life is o'er. I want to be with Jesus on eternity shore. But if I've a crown coming when reward